I believe music is a force of nature that has always existed. A fifth element like fire, air, water, and earth. The element of vibration was born in the ethos, an inextricable part of our existence. The ancestors tell us that the first human music was a young mother singing a lullaby to comfort her infant child, her sweet voice vibrating and telling her baby that everything will be all right. Soon, dried gourds became rattles. Hollow logs became drums. Hunting bows were the first stringed instruments. And hollow bones became whistles and flutes. The very oldest known human-made instrument is a 65,000-year-old Neanderthal cave bear bone flute. When it was recreated and played once again, it produced four of the notes we still use in the minor pentatonic scale. That cave dweller had no concept of music theory or scales, and yet, the structure of music that we know today was already there. So, I ask you to ponder this question. Are we creating music, or are we discovering it?
Thank you.
From its organic and primitive roots, music has continued to grow and to evolve, inspiring us and exciting us to dance and to sing and to compose wonderful melodies. Thousands of instruments and genres have been created to perform music, this magical fifth element of nature that defines who we are and how we see the world. We have gathered here to celebrate with ancient instruments and modern instruments the complexities and simplicities of this wonderful element we call music. Music that all began so many thousands of years ago with a young mother singing a lullaby to her infant child. Music is the ancient voices of our grandmothers reminding us when echoes speak, music feeds our souls.